nigga called that motherfucker Esham. CMJ, yo. Girl, he fucked me and Betty and told everybody about this shit, girl. I once knew a bitch by the name of Jill. I fuck her every day cause she was on the pill. I didn't wear rubber or no type of protection. Bitch was straight down in the midsection. Now Jill had a problem with a big mouth, telling all her friends I was about to rap. And friend named Betty told me she was ready to get fucked. Nigga like me said, what's up, bitch? I got a Jimmy hat. That. Next thing you know, I'm fucking her back. I bent her over, made her touch only. Then this bitch had nut on her clothes. Damn, I gotta go, so I'm off the back door. The boot was kinda tight, so the dick was kinda slow. Bitch got shot with the bop gun. Cause when I'm in the business, on the strip.
What's up, baby?
Real big booty and big lips. I spit game and I didn't even know her name. She's a hoe and the hoe was kinda lame. So I let me hit the pussy one time. He said,
nigga, is you out there?
I said, baby, wait a minute. Don't act ill. I just wanna stick to how it feels.
Ill.
Promise, take it out. I start pushing and pulling, fucking and humping. Yo, let me tell you something. Yo, then I called the whole what's up, name, but I don't
fucking cause it's just another name.
That bitch got shot with the bop gun. Chomps in the house.